this is new for him, being outside, so yeah. He's getting used to new things every day, and he's very leery, and it takes him a while to get accustomed to things. You see he's sort of in his security box. That is the box he was actually shipped here in, so he feels very comfortable in that. And as we integrate him into new areas, we always like to leave pieces that he feels very comfortable with.
I noticed he's shaking.
He was shaking just because it's frightening to be out here. This is new for him. As you see now, he's starting to play. He's been out here a little while, so it just takes him a little while to adjust to changes. Yeah, just like us when we're little and there's a lot of big stuff around that we're a little frightened of, we'd be shaken too.